Roberto, Robbie. I think Robert works best and sounds more formal. But can I actually change my name once my email account's been set up? Done. Robert it is. Damn, that was fast. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber at Mailbird. Have you ever needed to make a name change within your Gmail account? Well, it's no rocket science. Simple, easy, and straightforward. Today in this super short Gmail tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to change your name in only 6 steps. So simply open your Gmail account and follow along. Step 1, open Gmail. Step 2, click the gear icon on the top right corner and select See All Settings. Step 3, click the Accounts and Import tab. Step 4, head to Send Mail As and select Edit Info. Step 5, enter new name. Step 6, once you're done, click Save Changes. And your name's been changed. Well guys, thank you so much for watching. Remember to leave your comments below about what you'd like to learn about your Gmail accounts so I can create more content like this. Finally, I truly encourage you to hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to stay up to date for more Gmail tutorials.